Today I'm heading into Manhattan for a special consultation at the Empire State Building.
Wow, look at this view.
Isn't this incredible?
This is the most incredible view. And there's New Jersey.
I'm meeting with Rebecca. She runs a wedding planning business called The Knot. I'm waiting to hear what Rebecca's got for me, and then she hits me with it.
We have sort of Mission Impossible in a way.
Okay.
So what we're doing is we have 14 couples that we're going to be celebrating their wedding on the Empire State Building on Valentine's Day. They are very clear, too, with what they want.
All these couples are getting married at the same time, same day, on top of the Empire State Building, and she wants one cake to satisfy all 14 couples.
Some of these flavors, too, are really specific, from banana cream to red velvet, vanilla cake with lime mousse, marzipan, chocolate, and raspberry. That's one couple.
You know how hard it is to satisfy one bride?
No, I know.
Never mind 14?
This is definitely a big challenge, so we have to really deliver on this because this is what they're expecting. We really have to impress them and wow them.
I'm not 100% sure what I'm going to do yet, but I won't let you down.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
You know, after this consultation's over, I don't have this cake figured out. I don't know what I'm going to do. I got a problem.
You got a problem?
I want to talk?
I just came from the Empire State Building. I met with Rebecca from The Knot, and she wants it to be like one cake to reflect 14 different brides, and each bride's got to be able to take a tier. You know, all the brides want different fillings. How am I going to make 14 cakes into one that looks like it all belongs?
What if we do 14 kinds of different cupcakes and do like a cupcake cake?
Oh, you and your cupcakes. Come on. Yeah,
you're looking for ideas. I'm trying to give you ideas. And
you're not helping.
Hey, buddy, how about like your father used to make, you know, like, you know, the bridge cake?
The bridge cake. Is Sal losing his marbles? That cake went out in the early 80s. What a bridge cake is an old school wedding cake. And it kind of has like three separate wedding cakes in one. And then there's bridges that connect the tiers to the big tier.
2010, Sal.
But it's a nice cake. You're gonna satisfy all 14 couples.
Like, you know, each bride wants a certain filling. With the bridge cake, you know, it's gonna be tier, separator, tier, and then, you know, it'll go up from there. You're gonna do four tiers up and five tiers around.
How do you know what's inside these cakes? There's 14 people getting married.
Well, each one has a slip.
They're not gonna look nice with a slip when you decorate it, though.
So the problem is, each cake has a slip underneath it. And that's the way to make the cakes unique. So once I pull these slips out, I don't know whose cake is who. I don't know who's gonna get what. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do.
Oh.
I don't know what we're gonna do, Danny. I really don't know what we're gonna do. I'm not gonna leave a tag or something on the cake. I have to figure out a way where I can incorporate it, but it's not screaming it. I mean, I'm okay with maybe putting the initials. And we put them in the back. Just a little something that we know their initials are on there. You know, something like...
Find their cake.
Where they have to find their cake. So I come up with an idea to write their initials on the cake, but in white icing, so that you don't really see it off the white, but you can tell whose cake is who. I'm gonna keep the papers underneath until I'm done piping it, and then we'll put the initials at the end. It's rock and roll. And I'm piping some old school designs. I put a little bit of red on. And the more I'm doing, the better this cake is looking. Carpal tunnel, here we come. We finish piping and I'm like, we need some sugar flowers. We put some of those sugar flowers in. We put some old school cherubs in because, hey, it's Valentine's Day. Then we pipe down everybody's initials.
Number one
is KG.
Number six is next, Frankie.
Number six is gonna be HJ.
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 This is 10.
MC, number 10.
See? Is number five. Number five.
Number five is number five. SB.
14.
14 is JY.
JY.
This is six or
this was such a good idea, buddy.
Let me tell you. No, this is six.
Number six, HJ.
HJ.
HC.
Can you imagine if we didn't do this?
Wait, hold on. We did an HJ.
Yeah, I know. I did it over there.
And this is six, then. This is upside down.
Then it's a nine.
This is a nine. This is nine. Oh, look. Keep putting
nine. God.
Number nine is AS.
Start to assemble this cake. I put up the big ones. I line up the other cakes. And wow, this cake is looking good. It's an old school cake with a modern day twist. They're gonna love it.
This is beautiful, man. I love it. Looks good.
We're almost done here.
Slide them around.
Some of this bridge cake, I gotta finish at the location. Like putting the final bridges up. So I could surround it and stack it and see how it looks, but I'm gonna have to assemble it on site.
What color water?
Give me pink. Pink or pink is good.
Go, baby, go.
Oh, boy, look.
For the fountain, we took water and added some pink food coloring to it, tested it out, and she's looking good, baby. I decided to go with pink water because it's Valentine's Day. I'm a romantic devil, what can I say? All right, guys. That's how you do it old school style, baby. Look at this cake. I love it. Come on over and check it out.
It's gorgeous.
Wow.
This is how you used to do it in the old days?
Without the fondant. I gathered with my team, and they loved it. I mean, I got some old school guys, I got some new school guys, but everybody saw the beauty in the cake.
Well, it looks good.
This looks really cool.
It's cool, right? It's big, it's grand. The bridge cake might be making a comeback. You never know. Me and Danny got to deliver this bridge cake to the Empire State Building. There's 14 couples getting married today.
Awesome. Okay, so this is the front.
So me and Danny go to town. I start putting the bridge cake together. We center it. We look at it. I assemble the bridges.
That's good. That's enough.
We hit the fountain on, and I mean, it's looking cool.
Oh my God, buddy. This is
it?
Unbelievable. Thank you. This is great.
Hello.
Isn't this excellent. Unbelievable?
Congratulations.
Come on in.
Oh, that is awesome.
The couples, they come in. I mean, they love it.
Everybody got their personalized filling based on what you guys had told me. I did everybody's initials in white buttercream, kind of like snuck, so you know that's your tier.
The cake looked amazing. It was incredible. Buddy did such an amazing job. I loved the bridge concept. The idea that he was able to get all 14 of those requests into one cake was a feat, and he did a great job.